right, guys, on this episode of What Drives You, I'm here with the fun, the fabulous, my friend, the queen bee herself, Barbara Vanderwilden. How are you, Barbara?
How are you?
I am great, too. Thank you for picking me up in this great car, this Mini Cooper. Tell me a little bit about it.
Sure. This car is so fun. It's a BMW engine, so it's very zippy, very fast. It's convertible, so I can zip around the North Shore and just have a super time in the summer and in the fall. I mean, I drive it well through October. I zip into Boston for work and get about 35 miles to the gallon, park it anywhere. I couldn't be happier with this car.
Tell me, Barbara, what drives you?
Well, I really feel fortunate to have had a successful run on Wall Street, good career, and I love giving back. So I volunteer, I spend time with the youth of America these days and mentor as much as I can, whether it's in college or kids who need help in the inner city programs through skiing or sit on a board. I do whatever I can to help.
That's awesome. Yeah, you have the greatest heart, and I have been to be your friend, so I'm so honored to call you my friend,
and I
know all about everything that you do out in the community, and I'm honored to be sitting here with you. So what do you think? Should we take the top down? It's a great day. The sun's shining.
I couldn't be happier to take the top down. It's the best part of this car.
Well, let's do it. Let's drive around these streets of New England and have some fun.
To me.
Let's go. It's awesome.
You ain't got-